looking forward sa shows mo sa US and Canada? And gano'ng ka-importante sa iyo yung ano, pag-perform sa mga Pilipino sa abroad? Especially since nakapag-portray ka na rin naman ng...
Parang ano kasi siya eh, it's a way of giving back din. Kasi syempre yung mga supporters naman natin is not limited to the Philippines lang. Marami rin tayong mga kapusong Pinoy abroad, that's why we call them local Pinoys. And then, I really look forward to shows like this. It has been a while since my last international show with GMA. So, excited ako to go to those countries. Medyo marami nga sila. Medyo sunod-sunod sila. Kung makikita nyo po, 9, 10, 11. Tinalon-talon ko po yung United States to Canada. But, exciting kasi at least, you know, ang objective naman talaga natin whenever we do shows like this is to really give joy and bring the Philippines, sabi nga ni Julie ngayon, bring the Philippines to our global Pinoy support. So, excited po.
And do you feel like you're much closer sa mga OFW natin na kababayan? Because yun nga, you played before.
Yeah. Siyempre, definitely. I think we really should consider our OFW kababayans abroad ano eh, heroes. Kasi the sacrifices that they have made for them to be in that country, malayo sa pamilya, to earn a living, to sustain their family here in the Philippines. Kaya at sobrang meaningful sa akin that I was able to portray a role ng isang OFW because I can relate more to them. So I can be more of service to them in terms of entertainment.
And then aside from the shows ba, ano, you're tutuogin na rin yung shooting mo for Hello Love Again?
Yes,
what's
yes.
The plans?
Yes po, parang mauna po akong umalis prior to these dates. So medyo matagal po kami doon and then clean up na lang yung schedule for me to be able to accommodate those dates.
Paano mo napapagsabay-sabay lahat yan, di ba? May shows, may movie, may serie, di ba?
Nagugulat din po ako eh. Pero I think I've grown in the industry by doing these things that I love, I've learned to love. So wala na yung pagod, it's part of it, but physically, tulong mo lang yan. I'm good na. And at the end of the day, it's fulfilling din naman. It's how you see things. It's not what you do. It's how you see it. Ano bang purpose na? So, nandun ako purpose.
And last na lang, singit ko na lang. Sa upcoming gala, are you looking forward? May date ka ba? Sino ka? Or magsa ka ng lalakad?
I'll keep you posted po. Don't worry.
Alright. Thank you.
Thank you.